Niligawan na kita, mahal. May pag-asa man ako wala. Mapatunayan ko lang sa'yo kung gaano kita kamahal.
Kyle Echari, mas naging confident nga bang gumawa ng kanta dahil sa pandemic? Ano ang masasabi niya na binansagang no-skip album ang new views ng mga fans? What's up mga kapamilya? I'm Ann Tenorio and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, your best friend when it comes to the latest updates at exclusive info on our favorite kapamilya stars. Kahit paikli na ng paikli ang attention span ng mga netizens, marami pa rin ang namangha at nagsabing no-skip album daw ang new views ni Kyle Echari. He released this album on his birthday last June 20. According to Kyle, he wrote and produced this album at gusto niyang maramdaman ng bawat makikinig ang gusto kong sabihin ng kanyang puso at para makilala pa ng mga tao ang totoong Kyle Echari. At hindi naman nabigo si Kyle dito dahil mainit na tinanggap ng mga netizens ang album na ito with hundreds of thousands of views and streams on YouTube and Spotify. Kyle shared kung ano ang inspirations niya while writing this album. Ibinahagi rin niya kung ano pang dapat abangan ng mga fans sa kanyang music career.
I never was confident in myself before pandemic. Like when it came to songwriting and producing. Pero lagi kong sinasabi talaga sa sarili ko when it comes to producing and songwriting. It's really giving the people a piece of you. And that's what I really wanted in my music. For them to feel my heart more than anything, hindi lang kasi I don't just want to produce so I get all the rights or mga ganun. It's just I really wanted to give a part of my heart, yung music na talagang gusto ko talagang ilabas. It's a big wall for me to break down for myself kasi syempre it's my first time writing, it's my first time producing, and to give a piece of your heart to the public like that is very hard for me, but I did it because I want to give back. This is my way of saying thank you for all the support throughout the years.
Nung simula kasi ng pandemya, doon ko lang naramdaman na pwede ako magpahinga. Kasi bago nagkaroon yung pandemya, kaming Gold Squad, araw-araw kami nagtatrabaho. We never really had time for ourselves. Hindi kami makakapag relax kasama yung pamilya or stuff like that. Of course, syempre, it's a blessing more than anything. But once the pandemic happened, I was able to reflect and be more vulnerable, be more thankful. So I finally was able to relax. Tapos, nagsulat ako ng kanta agad. I kept writing songs every single day, no matter how bad it was, no matter how good it was. I just kept writing. The pandemic really helped me. There's two things I'm hoping for. One I won't say, but the second one is I'm hoping to finish all these collabs that I have already started. Like, I have a couple of collabs that haven't been released. Hoping in the future, makakalabas ako ng EP or something like that na puro collabs. So, let's just say the fans have an idea already. Pero mga ilan yun. There's more than just one. So, new views, my album is available on all digital platforms. International, guys. So, every single platform in the world. It's called New Views, written and produced by yours truly. Just want to say thank you so much to Star Music, Cornerstone Music. Super blessed to have done this project. And of course, wag ka mangamba pagkatapos po yan ng Ang Probinsyano. Of course, click, like, share is free to watch on I Want TFC. So, panoorin niyo po yan. Thank you guys so much.
Nako guys, no skip talaga itong album na ito ni Kyle. Napakinggan niyo na ba ang album na ito? Comment your thoughts down below. Thank you for watching mga kapamilya! Abangan ang iba pang mga videos about exclusive at maiinit na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. See ya!